Now, breaking news, 10 people have been shot on Bourbon Street in New Orleans. One man is now dead. Police say the victims are all between the ages of 20 and 37. 8 of them are male, 2 others female. Now, police say this all started around 1:30 this morning, and right now, 2 suspects have been arrested. One of those arrested was a victim. The other was carrying a weapon. Police say that this should not have happened.